For the lunge walk, we want to make sure that that leading knee doesn't come forward past the toes. We want to try to keep the knee over the ankle, over the heel. And this is slow motion, obviously.